Turning now to the latest COVID-19 numbers for Nueces County. Health officials reporting no new COVID-related 19 deaths, leaving our total at 825. However, the county reporting 21 new cases, bringing our total to just over 43,000. And of that, 41,600 Nueces County residents recovering from the virus. And this past weekend, actually the last time the county will be providing those daily updates on COVID-19 numbers. From now on, they'll be giving a weekly update on Monday. Of course, we continue to follow all the latest numbers here in the Coastal Bend, and to see the totals in your area, just head to one site, our website, ChrisTV.com.